A busy night at the Gwangju Universiade Main Stadium Athletics. Now to the women's 800 meter final. Angela Petty in lane 5 was 4th in Kazan and was 5th at last year's Commonwealth Games in Glasgow, Scotland. And in lane 6, Fabian Coleman of Germany, former European junior champion. Here you get a close-up of Petty. As they make their way around the final turn, Samoya Campbell of Jamaica in front. But Petty finding an extra gear. Will she have enough to pass Campbell? She does just there, and Angela Petty from New Zealand wins gold. Samoya Campbell holds on for silver, and Fabian Coleman of Germany wins a bronze medal. For Petty, that's a personal best, 1 minute 59.06 seconds. In fact, for Campbell too, it's a personal best, 1 minute 59.26 seconds. So a quick race for these athletes, but that extra gear that Petty found enough to give her the gold. And there you see a huge smile on the face of the Kiwi, Angela Petty.